Hey guys, what's up? Bisectatron here from OneHive Gazette, here with my next video, and we're taking a look at a replay from a Town Hall 11 attack using the bowlers, and I'm going to give you guys some of my thoughts on this new troop and where I think it could go in the game. But anyway, taking a look at the replay here, you guys might have seen in my live attacks or in replays. I'm trying to do more live attacks, by the way. I know you guys want to see those, but one thing I've seen when you're trying to attack a Town Hall 11 base is people love the little moat, or whatever you call it, with the core of all the defenses and then kind of a ring around the rest of the base. And I've talked about how you have to try to break the funnel. Well, bowlers are kind of being used here as a second queen walk in a way. You have that first queen walk to break the funnel on one side, and people are putting down, you know, two healers and a group of bowlers. And because they have the range, they're pretty much able to reach some of those buildings that other troops can't. You might have seen that I've mentioned that you can drop down a jump spell with a golem and in your king and use that to take out the other side of the funnel. But obviously the bowlers can do it for less troop space. So that's something that they are useful for. I think that right now they're not quite powerful enough. You can see Vietha actually uses them pretty nicely here. But they don't create that good of a funnel. A few Valks go to the outside, a few don't. Or actually, most of them go into the base, but they didn't really take out that much. They got a few buildings that were necessary to create that funnel, but not a whole lot more. I think they need to do more damage. I know in the update they got a bit of a buff. They attack faster now, I think. And I know Supercell is trying to be very careful. They don't want to make them overpowered and have to reduce how powerful they are. But they still need something, in my opinion, and I think it's more damage. I think they're way too soft right now, not in terms of hit points, but in terms of how much DPS they do. It takes them a while. For an individual bowler, it takes a ton of time for it to take out one building. You typically need a big group of them. So you can see here, I mean, they do an okay amount of damage. That one bowler is going to start working on that elixir storage, but it's maybe the same amount of damage as like a barbarian. Maybe a tiny bit more. Yeah, I'd equate it to a little more than a barbarian. Probably like a, I don't know what troop is in between that. Maybe like a minion. Maybe a little more than a minion. I mean, I might be a little bit conservative on that estimate. But I think they need a buff in the amount of damage they do. Their hit points actually are pretty solid. And I don't think that's the issue, because if you put a few healers on them, remember the healers do more healing power to regular troops than heroes. So think of a queen walk, you typically need like three or four healers, but for bowlers you can usually get away with two healers, maybe three, and they'll keep them at pretty much full health unless there's a ton of point defense on them. So I think the damage is what needs to be increased. There was a nice little thing by making the attack speed or whatever, the attack, how long it takes them to do it, to perform an attack, that was quicker, but I don't think that's making the difference. And I think they could have potential at Town Hall 11 to create funnels and to push the Valks the way you want them to go. Obviously, Valks are pretty much the thing people are using at Town Hall 10, Town Hall 11. And I think the bowlers could be a nice complement to that, to keep the Valks in the right direction, assuming they get a little bit of a buff. But anyway, just an attack, quick one, not a huge video. And I think I'm going to do some live base builds or something like that coming up later this week as I get back on the normal schedule. But yeah, all the usual stuff you guys typically see. Thanks for watching, though. And like I said, questions for Q&A, or fill out that form if you haven't already to get your idea out there. And it might be voted on in the later video if it's one of the options I choose. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bisectatron out.